Looks shiny, right? But this fly could be the dirtiest guest on your food. This is the green bottle fly. It loves meat, especially the leftovers we forget to cover. But what you don't see is where it came from, maybe a trash pile, a rotting carcass.